Hey folks, it's Matt. Welcome back to another episode of An Idiot Plays Mother 3. To adjust volume a little bit on my end. And hopefully everything works. Again. And I don't get interrupted. Like I did in the first episode. What are the odds, right? Okay, that's a good sign. Yep. Oh, I can adjust text speed and window color later. Smart. Alright. So, if I remember correctly, immediately following the phone call, we rushed over here. Aha, that's how the dashing works. I see. Okay. Right, doorknob. Is there anything in here that I need to check? Probably not. Alright. Back into this. Hopefully, Nope. Ooh, a gift. Let's go get that. Ooh, nut bread. My favorite. Alright. Nope, nothing there. Alright. There's a dude there. Run around the area and see. Nope. What's up, dude? Biff? That's a good name. That seems bad. Yaddo! You do, Yaddo. Thanks for the offer. Right, now isn't the time for that. Wait, isn't that who's on my team? Can't you open up your store? Oh no, that's even worse. Aha, there's the setup. Probably smart. We can go that way. There's plenty of places to go check out. Wow. And multiple directions to go. Man, this is... I wonder if I take my time, if anything will actually happen. Probably not. Okay. Thanks, Mapson. Oh, my map was marked. That's a map. Alright, I guess that's where they want me to go. Sure. Let's talk to this guy. Will it even let me go? Nope. Okay. I'm gonna do one of those things. You got it. Hey, another frog. Yep, might as well save. Alright. Nope. That's not what I wanted to do. Abbott. Okay. I don't. Hi. No. Okay. Uh-huh. Okay. No, you shouldn't. I got it. Any other? Aha! More nut bread! And just a nut. Alright. Cool. Alright, so they're really gonna keep me on track here, aren't they? Probably can't go in there. Another gift. Alright, an edible mushroom, as opposed to... That's what I thought. Alright, they want me to go leftish, I think. Oh, oh. Hello. Abby and Abbott, huh? All right, let's roll. Or not. Uh-huh. Nope. Okay. What's this? It's a frog. I will give my regards to your next frog. What? Oh, okay. Well, I'll put my real name. That's me. Uh-huh. Okay, what am I doing here? Who's this guy? Alright. Oh, mirror. Okay. Anything else fun happening in here? No. Alright. Now we got these guys. Is the fire on fire? A good question. I guess I'm going the right way. Imagine we're going to start fighting things soon. What's up, Mike? A nut cookie, alright. Oh! Bat, okay. Mr. Batty. Alright, so far, Thomas is doing a lot. Okay. 20 XPs. Nut bread. Thirty HPs, 15 HPs, alright. 20, alright. Let's just eat this guy. Okay. Another bat. What is going on here? Let's get the gift first. Oops. Yes. Let's do it. Hey, it's me. Look at my hair. A lot of opportunities to save. Seems kind of strange. Oh, wondering where that joke was going. You got it. All right, good. So let's go save again. I probably didn't need to use that cookie, but whatever. What's up, bat? Okay, so basically 3 hits is gonna take care of that guy. Uh-oh. You're pretty sure? That seems bad. Oh boy. Things are happening. Nope. Worth a shot. What is that thing? Ah, it's one of those dudes. Well, good for you. Well, it won't let me run through either, okay. Who are you? You're an enemy. Okay. Alright, he doesn't hit that hard, which is good. 3 hits. Seems to be the way things are going here. Sure. Oh, blue. Okay. Thought maybe I could have snuck up on him. Whoa! Why did that hit twice? Is that just a random thing? Maybe that's how the battle system works. It just randomly hits a second time. It's fine with me. Okay. Am I supposed to just jam on the button? No, it doesn't look like it. So it could just be a random thing? Hmm. Level 8, okay. Solid. Should probably use one of these nut breads. Whoops. So I run into this guy, and what happens? Okay, so that was sneaking up behind him. Cool. So much nut bread. Who's this guy? Lighter. Is your first name Felix? Bug? All right, so where am I supposed to go? Another weapon? Mm-hmm. Sure. More bugs? Okay. Of course they would be called fireflies. Alright, it's a good thing I have decent fire defense, or it's just a weak fire spell. Okay. I don't need to heal, I should be good. I wish I knew why it was doing that. More nut bread. This is where it wants me to go, right? Continue going north? Yeah, because it looks like that there's a house up here. Before I forget. You really recommend that I save? That can only mean one thing. Boss fight. What is that thing? Flying mouse. Okay. Well, that hit pretty hard. Play it safe. That's hitting pretty hard. Okay, leveled up. That's good. Of 117. I guess I can use another one of those. And getting there seems like it might be a little tricky. Let's go, kid. Oh, something's happening. House collapsing? Did we get out just in the nick of time? Probably. Oof. Not a second too soon. Maybe I should save again just to be safe. Okay, those portraits are not covered in soot. Missed opportunity. Oops. Guess they don't want me to go that way. Okay, where did they go? Need my experience points, yo. Okay, fuel's actually doing something. I like Mr. Thomas. Okay, that's just that. Alright, cool. So far it feels very earthboundy. Nope, that's not green, that's blue. Okay. I'm assuming they just want me to, fight my way back to wherever. They can't go that way. Alright, maybe I'll save again. And I might as well do one of these. Right. It did clean me off. Well then. That's not what I expected there either. Well, part of me is. Okay, prayer sanctuary, which was this thing? Sup, T? Is he not in here? I'm a little confused now. He's not in there. Oh. This is probably not good. Consarnet is a good word. A good exclamation. You had to say that, didn't you? So far, the music has been great. Okay, now we got a whole bunch of other stuff going on here. Wonderful. It's beautiful. Yeah, I definitely saw him. Okay. Oh, Got a save point in here. No, alright. An antidote. Alright. Yes, let's rest. Alright. Well, let's go save. Why wouldn't you put them in the same room? I don't know. What's going on, Yato? No, you're not Yato, you're Jackie. I already got my rest. Oh. No, I have not. I don't think so. Are you open? You're gonna make me go home and realize that my family's not there? Is that what this is trying to do? Let's save again. Just because. Is it going to go through the text again? I guess so. You stink, so you should have been up here to smell better. All right. Still reading it. Oh, Isaac. No, they're not. Okay. Got it, dog. All We're gonna risk it and pass that save spot. How do you feel about that? I'm not even sure where I should be going now. I imagine that you're not open. Yeah. You running around like an idiot. What's going on? Well, why don't you come with me and find them? Where do they want me to go is the next question. I really don't know. I guess we'll have to find out. Okay. Ooh, how do I get to that? Okay. Probably stuff I'll check out later. Okay. I don't know how I'm gonna get that gift. At least not right now. The sheriff's office? Yeah, it is pretty late. Okay, more nut bread. Yeah, alright. Don't bother anyone, just do what the game tells you to do. So probably back up. Talk to me. And I assume that was you running away. Me running away from myself. What? Okay, let's do it. Sanctuary was over this way, right? Hey, you gonna talk this time? No? Nothing? Maybe I have to get up there to talk to him? That would be interesting. Everyone's here? The whole clan? Stop being so angry. Save here, though. Almost an hour in. Still nothing really popping off quite yet. Alright. I knew that, but that's alright. Fights. Okay. Good dog. Well, not quite behind. There does not appear to be an auto fight. So I was holding down the button, just the auto fight. Anything else good in here? All right. Okay, I guess that is the fast forward button. Which is fine with me, because a lot of these fights should be quick. I have to pay attention to my health. My dog's leveling up. It's just like real life. Oh, I got the jump on him. Nice. Baked. Okay. Wow! I didn't expect it to look like that. Holy cow. Ooh, a baked yam. Oh, I've got, I think, 3 antidotes now, so how about you shut your yap? Okay, no poison, that's good. Is this the spot where I couldn't get to before? Probably? Yeah, it looks like it is. So it's probably gonna want me to continue going north. Okay, Reggie, you seem to be kinda odd. Alright, get him! Six, that's pretty heavy. Did I get him? I did. Nice. Mighty bitey. HPs, okay. Alright. Good enough for now. Alright, let's get him. Wow, that's a bunch of smashes. Yeah, it's usually how it works. All you care about is my wife's donuts. Alright. More snakes. Okay, not poisoned, and probably should give the dog something to eat. All about. Let me find out what's max HP. Alright, so don't spend the time. Give the mushroom to the dog. Oh, okay. Now we need to really focus. Brute force. What is that? Interesting. Okay. Okay. You're gonna heal yourself, dog. Oh, man. I imagine you're going to persist. Good. Freebie antidote. Okay. Yep, that dash didn't work. All right, let's get the yam. Stop hitting my dog. All right, we're good. Okay, that'll work. I feel like this is the longest I've gone in between save points. That's probably not true, though. All right, anything good over here? Beef jerky's always solid. Possibly, although who can say, really? Nope. Hitting all the wrong buttons. Okay, so no, we don't want to do that. But a lot of scratch marks in the ground. Aha! There you are. What's going on over here? All right, let's go back and save. All right. What's going on over here? Figure this is what's going to trigger whatever comes next. Very funny. Okay, so what does that mean? I'm gonna go the other way. All right, save again. What is it, girl? Oh yeah, it's so close. It's right there. That's a really sad dog sound. Okay, Wes, if that is your real name. Sure, let's call him Duster. Looks more orange than yellow, but you're an old man, I'll let you pass. Oh my goodness, look at all the gifts. Need to get in that house. Good call, dog. Cool little scene. All staples, let's go. Okay. I get it. I see where you're going with that. Yes, okay. And, yeah, I think that'll be the end of this episode. End with a little bit of a cliffhanger. We'll see what's going on with that red piece of fabric tomorrow. Tomorrow? Next episode. Let's not say I'm going to be doing this every single day. But close to it. All right. Finally, a regular length episode. That was nice. Took all the way until episode 2 until we got that done. So until next time, this is Matt for An Idiot Plays. See ya!